this day and age, it's pretty darn difficult to be well and truly shocked, given the fact that the internet is filled with so many impossible tales and out-of-this-world urban legends. Even news agencies can't seem to keep up with the ever-crashing tidal wave of jaw-dropping information, incredible instances, and unbelievable events for your viewing enjoyment. From flying trains to two moons hanging in the sky, here's 15 things that will make you say, no way.
It's 14 feet around and weighs 6,000 pounds.
Hagfish Slime Highway. All right, what better way to kick off this list than with an unparalleled explosion of some of the more disgusting ooze you could ever imagine. For those of you that don't know, the biological slime of the incredibly strange hagfish is amongst some of the more potent substances currently known to science. And while it's been known to be capable of taking on fully grown great white sharks, as well as melting through reinforced fish tanks, for one unfortunate driver in rural Oregon, it virtually destroyed his vehicle. In what could be described as the opening sequence of an X-Files episode back in 2017, a truck that was carrying thousands of hagfish as its cargo was wrecked on an Oregon highway, and subsequently it covered the entire road in pure, undistilled hagfish slime, creating one of the more bizarre traffic jams in history. As deep-sea scavengers, hagfish, which look a bit like eels, are capable of generating massive amounts of anti-predator mucus within seconds of being distressed, and when their assailant is coated in the substance, it effectively clogs up their gills and begins to suffocate them. In the case of this bizarre incident, it seemed that the hagfish, which were being legally transported from a fishery in the Pacific Northwest, had already created an influx of slime within their tank. And after the truck was damaged in the crash, the result was a tidal wave of hagfish slime. Yikes! The most expensive complaint ever. Now, some of you may be completely comfortable with sticking up for yourself when it comes to complaining about bad service, while others will get nervous about jumping through customer service hoops or waiting in line to see the manager. Well, for the star of this next entry, he'd had enough of putting up with company policy, and he decided to show his disdain for one telecommunications giant by putting his money where his mouth was. At 90 years old, Aaron Epstein had had enough of waiting around for his slow internet connection, and after being shrugged off on multiple occasions by his provider, he decided to fight fire with fire by paying $10,000 to purchase a multi-page advertisement in the Wall Street Journal calling out AT&T for his shockingly slow 3 Mbps internet speeds. Astonishingly, his loyalty to the telecommunications company had dated back all the way to the 1960s, where he had first used them as a telephone provider and then later as an internet service. Despite being promised speeds of 100 Mbps, his 3 Mbps connection had made browsing virtually impossible, regardless of the fact that he'd been a loyal customer for over 60 years. Well, incredibly, his ploy ultimately paid off, and within days, AT&T had installed brand new fiber optic lines to his house, as well as promising to lay further cables for his neighborhood. Within a week, the CEO of AT&T had spoken to him personally, and it seemed that his colossal advertisement payout had been worth the money. Michael Garman's Magic Town. Okay, a $10,000 complaint is one thing, but how about a hand-painted miniature town to shake things up a bit? Now, you're not seeing things. That really is a tiny little American neighborhood, complete with all the nitty-gritty details that you'd expect to find in a big city. At over 3,000 square feet, and scaled down to 1/6 of the size, feast your eyes on Michael Garman's Magic Town, an entirely unique miniature city that's been in the works since 1975, which combines hundreds of intricately detailed sculptures and cityscapes alongside a multitude of magical elements that breathe this tiny slice of America to life. Described by its creator as part carnival, part dollhouse, and part sculpture, the 3,000 square foot miniature city was inspired by Michael Garman's own experiences as a vagabond and drifter during the 1950s and 60s, where he roamed across countless cities from Buenos Aires, Santiago, Dallas, and San Francisco. Reportedly, Garman had spent over $1 million on parts and pieces, spread out over four decades, in order to breathe life to his incredible creation. This remarkably unique piece of sculptural theater is filled with hundreds of individually handcrafted characters, dozens of expertly detailed buildings, and a number of holograms and magical illusions, which makes every direction you look bring the city to life. Quiznos Sponge Monkeys. Anyone remember Quiznos Sponge Monkeys? Now don't worry, you're not the only one, and despite being created in the weird, spongy space that existed between the non-internet and internet era, what you're looking at is now considered to be the strangest promotional mascot ever made. Way back in 2001, an experienced art director named Ty Harper had pitched a brand new ad campaign to Quiznos, and after seeing dwindled sales figures, the sandwich chain had decided they needed something different in order to get noticed again. The answer was an obscure viral video that had been created and animated by Joel Veitch, a British internet artist that had made a prestigious reputation for himself on the early days of the media platform. And Ty Harper figured that Quiznos could benefit from regurgitating internet content to a wider audience in order to sell sandwiches. Well, as you may have guessed, the internet was a pretty strange place in the early 2000s, and not everyone had fully understood the kind of humor that it was known for. Within the first week of the campaign launching, Quiznos had received more than 30,000 complaints about the Sponge Monkeys, which were allegedly making children cry and customers confused and angry. Regardless, love them or hate them, these strange hell beasts certainly left their mark on pop culture. Ancient Pompeii Chariot. Alright, let's forget about the miniature cities and obscure internet cultural references for a moment and instead take a look at one of the more eye-opening archaeological discoveries in the last few years. The ancient city of Pompeii, which was destroyed by the volcanic Mount Vesuvius and blanketed in ash in 79 AD, is considered by many to be of the most significant preservations of ancient human history and has been a treasure trove for historians and scientists for centuries. Well, as it turns out, it's a gift that keeps on giving. And in early January 2021, archaeologists in Italy unveiled that they had discovered a perfectly preserved ceremonial chariot beside a previously unearthed stable. Described as being one of the most well-preserved finds ever retrieved from the site, historians believe that it was likely used in festivities and parades, with some even suggesting it may have been given as a gift by the Emperor of Rome himself. Amazingly, despite being found at the start of the year, it took almost 2 months to safely extract the chariot from beneath the ground, and fragility of the materials involved made it particularly complex to be retrieved without damage. Thankfully, the whole thing came off without a hitch, and this ancient chariot is a find without parallel amongst the ruins of Pompeii. No exit or entrance. While Japan is known for having some of the more efficient and technologically advanced transport networks on the planet, this next Japanese train station is a little different, to say the least. Located in southern Japan, this small platform and service shelter is like no other, given the fact that it doesn't have an entrance or an exit either. Before you jump to conclusions and wildly wonder whether this train platform is some nightmarish limbo-like waiting area for perturbed spirits, there's no need to fear, because Soryu Marashi Station was built for one purpose: to provide its travelers with a relaxing rest stop to take in the beautiful scenery of rural Japan. Without entrance or exit or even a ticket machine, this new railway station was designed with the intention to enhance the well-being of Japanese commuters and international tourists. So much so that the station's name itself translates to Clear Stream Viewing Platform Station, offering breathtaking views of the Nishiki River and surrounding forest. Sure, it may not be the most conventional means of relaxation, and while it's unique, it's pretty darn effective. The Flying Train. Alright, while we're on the subject of interesting trains and their stations, although this next entry may seem a little dated, it's a remarkable example of human ingenuity and engineering. Did you know that way back in 1902, the world had its very own flying train? Yeah, we're not making this up, and no, these aren't the remnants of some obscure science fiction movie. What you're watching is actual footage of the Wuppertal Schwebebahn, the flying train of Germany. Shot way back at the turn of the 20th century, this truly astonishing footage was originally captured as part of a promotional campaign for a town of Wuppertal, Germany, which highlighted its central feature, the Schwebebahn, a style of hanging railway that's unique to Germany, And while in this day and age it may seem relatively simple, back then it was a marvel of some modern engineering, and it made traveling throughout these sleepy German towns and villages one of the most futuristic things you could do. Ducks crossing highway. As this age-old chicken-based joke has often asked, it seems that when it comes to ducks crossing roads, the answer is surprisingly simple. Feast your eyes on this eye-popping swarm of ducks traveling through a road in rural China, which seemingly managed to bring traffic to a complete standstill as the web-footed wanderers were herded by a local farmer. Astonishingly, it seems that this isn't a surprising sight across many cities in Southeast Asia, as ducks are often used by farmers as a means of ridding their crops and fields of pests. Back in 2016, a similar event was captured by a passing motorist who had been brought to a standstill in his waiting vehicle as more than 20,000 ducks waddled across the road. Amazingly, these birds are surprisingly well trained, and despite moving in staggering numbers, not a single one of them seems to step out of line. Whether it's China, Thailand, or Vietnam, thousands of ducks crossing the road is a daily occurrence. TV head guy. Alright, here's something that certainly isn't a daily occurrence. After all, it's not every day that you see a guy dressed with a TV on his head pulling up to your porch in the middle of the night. Well, in one of the strangest pranks we've ever seen, back in 2019, there seemed to be an odd string of events that had been falling upon residents of Henrico County, Virginia. Strangely enough, friends and neighbors of Glen Allen, a quiet Virginia neighborhood, began reporting the same bizarre gifts being left out on their porches and doorsteps overnight. Free televisions that had seemingly appeared out of thin air. After checking their home security cameras, it turned out that a strange figure dressed in blue overalls and equipped with a TV head was responsible for leaving the unwanted and outdated TV sets as bizarre gifts across the suburb. While the authorities had no intention to believe the incident was malicious, the mystery seems to continue as no one has ever been caught or has come forward to admit to the strange act. Even weirder, the exact same thing reportedly occurred in a different neighborhood the year previously, leading many to believe that this may become an annual occurrence. Dubai's two moons. Well, while the TV head assailant was pretty strange, this next entry is definitely something you don't see every day. Cast your gaze toward the truly jaw-dropping footage captured earlier this year that appears to show not one, but two moons hanging in the sky above the United Arab Emirates city of Dubai. Now, while you may be scratching your head or potentially having some kind of existential meltdown, there's no need to worry. We haven't been mysteriously transported to another dimension. In fact, there's an equally incredible explanation to this remarkable occurrence. And back in early February, the two moons that appeared out of the blue in the Dubai skyline were actually launched in celebration of the UAE's historic Mars mission, where a team of scientists had successfully maneuvered the Hope probe into orbit of the red planet. While the footage caused the internet to go into a semi-meltdown, with many claiming that the end was near, the remarkable event was a celebration of the UAE's latest advancement towards space exploration. There's no need to panic, and even if there was, two moons are still pretty cool, right? The ocean bird. When it comes to technological advancements, few projects can compete with the critical importance of Ocean Bird, a marine vessel that's been designed and engineered by a Swedish-based company with the intention to revolutionize and redefine how us humans travel across the seven seas. With its key goal of lowering emissions of marine vessels by up to 90%, the Ocean Bird ship was well equipped with 5 retractable and telescopic wing sails that can rotate with ease across 360 degrees. As a wind-powered vessel, the intention of the Ocean Bird is to redefine the meaning of ship and instead draw inspiration from the technologies of early human sailors, doing away with fossil fuels to power giant tankers and carriers and capture the astonishing power of natural energy found all across the ocean. Currently, the Ocean Bird is still at the prototype stage, and while open sea trials have been incredibly successful already, we likely won't see them set sail until 2024. Cows on the highway. While we've seen thousands of ducks successfully herded across a highway, this next entry certainly wasn't a planned event. Feast your eyes on this jaw-dropping video that captured the moment a herd of around 75 Holstein cows escaped from a farm in northwest Indiana and made their break for freedom along a major highway. Traveling from a farm roughly around 65 miles from Indianapolis, it's believed that the bovine stampede occurred after the animals had made an impromptu break for it while being transported to a different field. As dairy cattle, Holstein cows are considered to be incredibly valuable animals, but it seems that no kind of cushy lifestyle was enough to keep these brave creatures longing for freedom. Thankfully, none of the cows were harmed in the incident, and after rounding the animals up, they were safely returned to the farmer. There's no denying the fact that this could have ended much, much worse. World's largest ball of paint. You may have seen some pretty eye-opening roadside attractions in your time, but a few of them can compare to the sheer kitschiness of the world's largest ball of paint. As one of the most mundane yet fascinating roadside attractions in America, this huge ball of paint had been in action since the late 1970s, where it was put on display in the rural town of Alexandria, Indiana. The bizarre artifact first came into circulation in 1977, when a man let his young son cover a baseball in the blue house paint, an odd hobby that he had been fond of due to his years working at a paint shop. But one thing led to another, and after adding more and more layers to the blue-painted baseball, over the years it grew to a staggering size. Eventually, it grew so big that the owner was forced to build the ball its very own barn, with a girder beam strong enough to keep it safely secured. Today, over 24,000 coats of paint are believed to cover the object, making it weigh roughly around 2.5 tons. Why? Well, that's roadside America. The USS Nimitz tapes. Alright, speaking about weird America, we certainly can't make this list without mentioning the elephant in the room, or should we say, the alien. Now it seems that the term UFO is pretty outdated now, because in the last several years, the United States Navy has coined their own abbreviation, UAP, Unidentified Aerial Phenomena. And the reason being is, well, as far as the Navy is concerned, UFOs exist. Following a strange series of events that were caught on the camera and released in the public eye back in late 2017, the oddities that were captured on the USS Nimitz tapes remain to be one of the more convincing paranormal occurrences in history. And after years of silence, in 2019, they were confirmed by the United States Navy as being 100% genuine. Captured by the USS Nimitz, one of the Navy's largest ships, over 3 jaw-dropping clips have since been released, the first of which was originally captured on film in 2004 and appeared to show a series of fast-moving oblong-shaped objects caught on highly advanced infrared sensors. The later 2 clips, both of which were recorded in 2015, seem to display a group of aircraft that defy the laws of physics, many of which perform aerial operations that are currently incapable with our level of technology. What do you guys think? Are the USS Nimitz tapes proof that aliens live amongst us? Or are they evidence of government technology far more capable than we're led to believe? Let us know your thoughts below. The Rat Goddess Temple. Alright, and for our final entry into this eye-opening enigma of a list, let's take a look at one of the strangest and most surreal spiritual places on Earth, a temple that's filled to the brim with rats. However, don't worry, there's no need to fear because these rats aren't the plague-carrying kind or the sewer-dwelling monstrosities that skitter through the underbelly of our cities. At least, we hope they're not. At this fabled temple in India, rats aren't shooed away, but instead, they're revered and worshipped as the holy descendants of the Hindu goddess Durga. Every day, thousands of these rodents scurry across the temple's checkerboard floors, fighting for access to huge saucers filled with milk, which is topped on a daily basis by worshippers. Anyone who's visiting the temple is required to remove their shoes before walking inside, and incredibly, it's believed to be a blessing of good fortune for a rat to run across your foot. And if that's not enough, if you accidentally step on a rat and kill it, then you're expected to replace it with an equal-sized rat made of solid gold. Well, there we have it, 15 things that will make you say no way. What'd you guys think? Have anything to add to this list? Let us know your thoughts below. And as always, thanks for sticking around all the way until the end. You've been watching Missing Files. See you next time.